there.
My name is Rose. The clown grabbed my daughter and took her to the puppet theater. Please, help me to get out of here.
A clown? Please don't talk about him. He scares me. Did you see what he did to the people here? I've been hiding from him in the puppet workshop for 20 years. Rose, if you want to rescue your daughter, you need to go upstairs. Although the clown is powerful, he can be defeated. Just be careful. I heard there was another doll on the plane. It's been missing for a long time. I hope it will be able to defeat the clown. Would you do me a favor? The only thing I do here is sew doll clothes. Unfortunately, my eyeglasses broke. I would appreciate you finding me a new pair.
Thank you. Thanks, Rose.
That's the doll I told you about. Together you can defeat the clown and save the people of this town. I collected all of the good energy I could find and created 3 items that can defeat the clown. I was so afraid he would find and destroy the objects that I hid them in different places. Take the cloak I made. You can find the shield at the fire station. The sword is near my house on the island. I hope to see you again, Rose.
Happy to see you again, Rose. I know where that spiteful clown is hiding. I need your help. Please unlock the gate.
Thank you.
Rose, I saw the clown leave the puppet theater through the back door. I tried to stop him, but he pushed me and I broke a wing. That clown is bad. He went to the house on the island where the Carters used to live. I'll show you the way if you repair my wing. you, Rose. I love my new wing. I hope I'll be able to fly someday.
I'll make good on my promise now. The ferry will take us to the island. After we get there, I'll stay with you so you won't get lost. Finally here! Brian grew up in this house. This is where you'll find the information you need. I'll stay close by.
Thank you. Thank you.
Rose, the clown has taken my family, my friends, and even my memories. The only thing I remember is a high tower and a long drop. When I woke up, I found myself in this strange world and felt these cardboard wings on my back. The clown hides the souls he steals in the water tower. The souls of your daughter and husband are there. The clown terrified me, so I'm gonna stay here. Good luck, Rose.
Yeah. You again. I'll give you one thing. You're persistent. But if you try to stop me, I'll turn you into a doll too.
I'm not afraid of you.
You're a fool, Rose. Don't you realize I don't need you? I need your doll. He and I have a score to settle. I'm ready to meet with it at the top of the water tower. Hurry, Rose. I don't like to wait.
Thank you.
Rose. I've been hiding from the clown for a long time. When my son disappeared, I didn't have enough courage to search for him. I regret this. You give me hope, Rose. Every time the clown turned someone into a doll, his power grew. My son Matthew died, and Brian left the city. Sometimes I see Matthew's ghost. He's wearing cardboard wings on his back. Take this locket. It will open the lid of the water tower and free the souls trapped there.
You thought you'd spend your whole life among people.
I'm not afraid of you, clown.
This serves you right. No, no, no. You took my power once, but you won't be able to do it again. You will.
God, that's over. Let's go home.